In the 1990s, green markets started to expand. There was more demand for farmers markets in New York City, but there weren't enough farmers to fill the demand. So they came up with a very innovative idea for how to create new farmers. So that's where the idea of the New Farmer Development Project came from. We work with immigrants because the fastest growing group of farmers in the country are Hispanic immigrants. So we focused on bringing the wealth of experience that they have to build farming in this region.
Mi nombre es Sergio Nolasco. Somos de un pueblo pequeño en México. Nuestros padres trabajan también en el campo. Cuando venimos a la ciudad, pensamos que no había campo como en nuestro país. Nos interesamos en tratar de involucrarnos, hacer lo mismo que hacíamos allá cuando éramos niños.
Farming is on the decline across the country. The number of farmers is down, and we're losing a lot of land to development. So we provide new farmers with training, and when they're ready to start their own farm, we help them find land.
Estamos en un terreno de 10 acres. Tenemos pues varias cantidades de vegetales diferentes, como son pues tomates, tomatillos, diferentes tipos de peppers. Que no estamos usando pesticidas. Entonces eso es lo que nos hace especial.
We encourage a direct marketing strategy for project farmers, where they're selling their products directly to customers either in farmers markets, community-supported agricultural associations, small restaurants, small groceries, because it allows them to get a higher price for their product, increase their income, and stay very small. So they can grow a big diversity of products on a small piece of land, start with a lot less money and a lot less debt.
Como somos pequeños granjeros, no hay otra cosa mejor que vender directamente al customer. La ganancia es más grande. Vender por mayoreo necesita uno ser grande para vender los precios más baratos.
Hey, how you doing?
But farmers markets, I mean, there's no other environment like it.
Y bueno, estar en un mercado es como estar en una fiesta, en un party.
We've had some great successes in the last 10 years, and it's been really important to me personally to be able to work with these farmers to help them achieve these dreams.
Es algo que yo traigo, ¿verdad?, en el corazón. Es muy bonito tú pararte esta mañana y venir a recoger tus propios productos, hacer la comida para mis hijos. Es algo muy bonito que eso me llena de orgullo y sinceramente me hace muy feliz.